Alright. What are we doing?
Record some of those spies, first of all. Like those.
Oh, dancers. Like all the spies that are now dancing?
Look from in there.
Oh my god, what is this?
They all came rushing out of the base.
There's one medic and the rest are spies. There's a heavy in there, too. They're just shooting at the dancing people. Oh, what is this? So, what are we doing?
Hey, boys!
Oh, God!
Hey! Hey, guys! I'm new at this game! Hey, guys, I'm new at this game. Can I have some free hats just to get myself on the road?
Yeah. Can we have some free shit?
Yeah, some free hats. Are you making fun of my voice? Shut up, I'm 11.
Yeah, shut up, you faggot.
Faggot, you know. Can we have some free hats?
Heal people? How do you do that?
Hey, stop! You're cheating!
I got hacks!
Yo, this is stupid. No one's giving us free... Yo, we will do anything for hats.
Like, legit anything?
We will trade sexual favors for hats!
Dude, I don't know if this is working.
I feel like we're not part of this. We have to get into them somehow. Stand on the side. Tim! Tim!
What?
Tim! 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 Help!
Dude, I don't think this is working.
Yo, boys! What if we all go scout, but we all use the Sandman? And only use the Sandman. That thing, what? It's spazzing out. Oh my god, Tim.
I don't understand what's happening.
Alright, let's just watch and wait for our time.
Alright, we'll wait for our time to strike as the squeaky 12-year-olds, 11-year-olds that they are.
Let's find shelter.
We must find shelter for the winter that approaches.
And here, this is where we'll live.
What?
Everyone's going fish scout.
Oh, should we stay?
Everyone! Sandman scout versus fish scout. Tim, let's go Sandman scout.
Go Sandman scout. Mm-hmm. All right.
Guys, blue team. They think they could be better than us. They think they could beat us with their fishes and hams, but we'll show them that baseball is America's true pastime. Everyone, Sandman versus them. Go, only use the Sandman, bonk them to death. Beat you with my meat? You know what, you can never silence baseball. It will make a comeback. It is America's best pastime after all. Baseball.
Yeah. Whoa, did the map change?
No. Scout! Scout Melee Wars! Just start bonking! Throw the baseballs! Tim, this is insane. The baseball wars have begun!
Everyone, throw your balls!
Throw your balls! Bonk them to death!
Where are you?
The blue team is superior with their baseball! Get baseballed! Tim, look. See, what happened was we already joined a chaotic server. He's not using melee! Baseball is superior!
Baseball! Ayo!
All scouts, taunt in victory! Kill this scout! Destroy the enemy of America's pastime!
Got him!
He was bonked!
I got him!
Taunt! Taunt and use your Sandman! Display your pride!
Sandman pride! Pride for baseball!
Sandman pride! Okay, guys. Tim, baseball's winning so hard.
Baseball is always triumphing over the others.
They got their Sandmans too. Throw your balls, men.
Man up, throw those balls.
Our baseball shall block out the sun. Oh god, so many scouts. They're all using Sandman. More Sandman.
We must overcome them.
There's so many crazy leg glitches.
I got
no trades on trade servers anymore, jeez. Throw your balls, my babies.
Throw them like they're your mother.
We need more scouts. We need the whole server to go scout. There's two people on our team.
All scouts must throw their balls with pride.
Yo, that demo and heavy that's on blue, you guys gotta go scout. It's just the rules.
Yeah, it's the rules. You can't break... You guys can't break the rules. That's cheating.
Our baseballs will block out the sun! Your underwater sea life is no match for our wooden hard bats. Our stiff, long, wooden, hard bats.
Yeah, you're gonna feel how hard these bats are when we stick them right up your ass.
Oh, he just got bashed. He got bonked. Look at them all getting bonked.
Oh, no. Oh, yes, you hammered me real good
you
when
have
you break
to go
the
scout,
rules.
Dude.
Yeah, scout, it's a rule. Come on, guys.
It's just
come on, it's a rule.
Imagine, like, a team of scout versus a team of scout. How can
you? Oh, yeah, you got me with your hammer, I got you with my bat. I'm gonna use my crit bat. Oh, my God, I'm so scared. Look at the little five-year-old. Oh, my God.
We have too many heavies. Did you see how many times he got fucking
dead? Dude, I killed the same guy who's like insulting me and mocking.
What the fuck is this medic doing out here? Go scout.
Yeah, go scout, come on, he's real.
Everybody go scout, no exceptions.
Suck it, man. You're just bad. This kid thinks he's something. I bonked him
with my balls.
Everyone stand back! I'm bringing out the gun! Oh shit, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You're such a sore loser, Monty. You know what? The whole team's not going scout.
Kill a what? Alright, I just upped my light. Where am I? I don't know where I am.
Whoa, what a cheater. Did you see that? He just popped out a gun. He's popped gun! Gun scouts! They're using guns! They're using guns! They're cheating! I said I was bringing out the gun. Nope.
He gave you a fair warning.
I gave you a fair warning. I'm bringing out the gun. Everybody, don't move. So now the guns... Guns, scouts, all scout. It's the scoot warfares. The scoot warfares have begun. Guns, bats, bring them all to the table. Bring all your weapons to the table, my scouts.
Destroy your enemies. What does that sound?
We have three people on our team that are not scout, and that makes me sad.
That's disappointing. You guys should totally follow the rules. Who the hell is Barf Boy?
Yeah, Barf Boy's a fucking demo. What a pleb.
Ah. Oh.
If you can't handle scout, get out of the cutchin'.
What'd he say was OP?
Wow, don't you hate these hatless people just going around?
Why? Playing? Well, at least they're just dancing on top. Oh no, bro. Oh my,
you didn't use a Sandman, so it doesn't count.
Here's a gun.
Just used Bong Atomic Punch. And I got out of there.
Yo, can the pyro?
Can the pyro
and the blue demo man please step off the battlefield? This is a historic reconstruction of the Great Civil War between the Scoot Army. Back in, remember that meme, the Scoots? Everyone on YouTube was a fucking Scoot.
I don't know what you're talking about. Dude, the Sandman does shit all damage.
I know, right? We cannot make peace with the stupid blue scoots. We cannot make peace with the stupid red scoots.
Who defy thy rules of the
Red scoots are stupid.
Oh my god, there's so many. There's so many behind.
Destroy them all! They're using guns. Everyone, all weapons. Bring out your favorite weapons of the scout. We're going into World War II scout mode. You see this? The magical frying pan. A family heirloom passed down into generation of scoot.
What? What did he say?
They're using lasers! We haven't invented that technology yet! Oh god! Scout warfare! Scout warfare!
Dude, they have lasers?
Yo, there's only four scouts in our team. I think, Tim, Void, we're just gonna have to, like, sit in our spawn. There's not enough scouts.
We're abandoning Project Scout Wars?
Yeah, look, the entire server just doesn't seem to want to, like, do something special for once. Look at this red fucking soldier. Look at that red soldier.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, son, but there's just not enough people that are scout. My spirit's dead. Do what you will.
Brother.
Tim, avenge me. My friend, my associate avenged me.
I think I killed the guy who killed you. Maybe. I avenge you!
Server, have you ever wanted to do something special in this game? Have you ever just wanted to see... Is that guy breakdancing?
Yeah.
Do that again.
There's breakdancing talk.
No, we have an engineer on our team. He's just gonna build a fucking sentry. What a loser. Guys, kill this guy. Guys, come over here. I'm not even gonna stop you. Don't kill me. Just kill this engineer. Yeah, destroy him. No, he's dead. He's dead. Alright. What? No, we took those rules off the table. It's just complete and total scout warfare. Any weapons goes.
All goes in this one because no one
we have lasers. Like, just go to scout warfare. Just scouts. It's modern scout warfare. Battlefield 1, modern scout warfare. Get panned. I just served up an omelet. I just fried you, if you catch my drift.
Wow, look at that comeback! Oh my god, that was a fantastic comeback.
Like an omelet.
Kinky.
I don't even know what I just did. I'm panicked. Scout warfare. Modern scout warfare. Why do we have a sniper? There's only four scouts on the blue team. What the fuck? Why don't we have more scouts? We need like eight scouts. There's eight people. There should be eight scouts.
Dude, that's a weapon? It's a legit laser gun?
No, let me use the laser for a little bit.
What?
Oh, look at this. It's so cool. You let you live. Laser fight. Laser fight. Where's that guy holding the laser gun? The lasers.
You're one to talk, you're like 12.
Oh! Roasted! I should get out my frying pan to finish off the roast. Wait a minute. Is that how it went?
That's not how frying pans work.
Yeah, frying pans roast things.
They fry things! They fry!
Grab his laser!
Oh, that's disappointing, mate.
In the arm. No, guys, since the
you
blue
died
team,
to the force of my balls.
How many scouts are there on the red team? I see, yeah.
Dude, I got a laser gun.
Lasers.
Oh, yeah, lasers.
Lasers. I'm out of laser. I know. But I'm out of juice. I must get more juice. I got more juice. Dude, this shit has become like...
Future Wars with laser pistols.
Now, what is that place that you go to have birthday parties?
Chuck E. Cheese?
No. Quasar. It's like Quasar or something.
Quasar.
Stop it. My lasers are out.
This laser pistol is so cool.
Yeah.
Everyone's down that, you scrub. Dude, it showed a bit of me and it was a license plate.
Everyone here is a fan of the Big Lebowski.
I have no clue what that is.
Alright, I'm selling the Big Lebowski cosmetic set for Heavy, if you're interested.
I want the Brock Samson one. Brock Samson. Yo guys, we'll do anything for hats. Like, we won't trade you shit, but we'll do some pretty fucked up stuff for hats.
Yeah, we'll do like anything you want. If you catch my drift.
Lasers!
You got laser?
No, this guy's like much obliged. This fucking engineer, he goes much obliged. He starts partying hard with lasers. Now this is a rave. Wait, everyone, keep your laser. Don't kill each other.
I don't
wanna
have
make,
a laser.
Want to make a rave? Like, just keep killing yourself till everyone has a laser gun, and we'll just rave. Yo, oh my god, this fucking demo man.
I got the laser gun, though.
Alright, everyone. Yeah, anything laser-related.
Lasers are good. They burn off the heads of the enemy.
Alright, we need more lasers. We're gonna rave. Oh, wait, don't shoot each other.
Only do it for the laser right, gun.
Grab that laser gun.
Grab the laser gun.
Whoever doesn't have one, grab it. Yo, Sandwich Supreme. Sandwich Supreme, grab that laser.
Oh shit, what up? I'm being shot by
Go with plastic and grab it. We gotta make this rave party happen.
Then you are disappointment.
Yo, so switch to a class that can carry the laser. This guy keeps killing himself for nothing. Like, oh,
yeah,
this...
it's disappointing.
Yeah, like, we gotta all have lasers.
This is the very nice kindness he has distributed to us.
No, engineer, he died. He had the laser gun. We just...
Twam.
Yeah, he's coming over. He's got the laser pistol.
Twam.
No. It's gonna look cool. It's gonna look cool like this.
Don't just kill the dude for no reason unless you plan to pick up the gun. That's rude.
Yeah, just pick up the gun. Everyone who has the laser gun, let's meet up on top of that by this Commonwealth Gaming building. Right here. Let's meet up right here. It's where it's safe.
Hey, Demo, stop killing laser people.
No, Demo Man, stop. Jesus Christ. Can we like vote kick Barf Boy?
Is that a thing we can do?
Alright, how many of us have the laser? We'll stand on the pyramid and have lasers. All right.
I have laser.
Everyone who has lasers, stand on the pyramid.
I like your penguin on your buttocks.
Thank you. It's Podium. Alright, boys, we need some. For everyone who has lasers, someone has to mic spam some fucking rave music in the chat.
Who takes up that challenge?
A Barf Boy, was that SpongeBob? Yo, play that. Oh, no!
So rude.
So hard.
Why have you committed this crime against humanity?
Cards against
lasers. We need the lasers again. We're gonna rave out the...
No, we should have all dropped the lasers if we had them out.
Oh yeah, pick them up. Alright, I got my laser back.
I got mine. Ow. Who did that? I'm probably gonna burn now. I gotta go grab some health.
I'm trying so hard to get this laser.
Laser rave, no killing, temporary truce. It's against the rules.
Temporary truce. We're gonna do laser rave. Temporary truce. Alright, so are we all classes that have lasers?
Oh my god! You are so rude, Mr. Undying Cash.
Undying. Temporary truce. Oh my god, why is this so hard?
Because people are fagbags.
I don't know, stop setting me on fire, stop! Alright, everyone who's going to do the laser rave, where should we meet? Alright, find me. Find me wherever I am. Right here. Alright, he's got a laser pistol. Alright, we need him back. I need more cappers.
Are you Bat Soldier?
I need it.
Is there
money in the bats costume? This guy's sacrificed.
Oi!
No!
Barf boy, you!
No!
Barf boy, you dick! It's fine, Barf boy's a dick.
I had the laser and now I just don't anymore. Wait.
Well, were you holding it when you died?
I picked it up, yeah. Alright, pick up a laser, Scout. All Scouts must pick up a laser.
Anyone can kill me if they want the laser. Except for the...
Barf boy, you need to stop.
Stop or we will murder you somehow.
Hold on, I think you stopped. Barf boy, I think he stopped. No, careful, the car. He's gonna run over. No, stop.
Oh god, no! No! What?
No,
so
stop.
Rude!
What? This is so difficult. There must be a safe place for us scouts who want a laser rave. Just I want to see a bunch of people, like 10 of them, just shooting lasers into the air, like raving out to SpongeBob or some shit.
Dude, I don't think it's gonna happen. There are too many idiots.
Dude, if we can make this happen, this is going to be a testament to mankind. We need a safer place.
I'd like Jane right now.
What if we go like behind the cows? All right, boys, behind the cows. It's safe from sniper fire, and we won't get run over by traffic.
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you just kill yourself? Like, don't you have a... No, don't kill him. Oh, he's got the... Oh, the new fucking shortstop pushes people. Tim, do you have a laser?
No.
Yo, Void needs a laser.
Yo, let people in if they want to come. That's we don't ban and judge people based on the color of their shirts.
No, red people are allowed. Just pick up the laser gun. Son, stop! You're gonna push him into the line of sniper fire. Come back.
All right. Does everyone have their gun? Does everyone have their laser gun?
Everyone have their laser gun.
Everyone, pull out your laser
and sit behind the cows.
Barf boy, don't you dare.
Yo, pull out your laser.
Lasers out to everybody.
This is so difficult. This is not even funny how difficult this is. Do we all have lasers now? Undyne, do you have lasers? Undyne needs laser. Yo, Undyne, kill this guy. He has laser. No! 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 We were just so close!
So close, yet so far. How does that pyro have 1,042 health? Ah.
This is so hard because we only have one guy with a fucking laser, right? Yeah, why don't you- okay, well, do you know how to kill yourself using commands? Like, I have mine set to K.
I don't know how to do a bind to, like, I can do tech, like, chat binds, but I don't know how to do any other kind of binds.
The kill bind is kind of simple. I forgot how to do it, because I did it a while ago. But, like, if you do a kill bind, if you keep doing that, we'll all have lasers very quick, shortly. We need to find a safe place. Yeah, the pool. The pyro can't hurt us there.
Wow. I am in the pool. I'm in the pool.
Yeah, I'm in the pool. Wait, then. Alright, so I'm gonna kill you for the laser. I got the laser. Hang around the pool, boys. Everyone stand still. I need to see who has the laser.
I got it.
I believe someone just died with a laser. Alright, so. Pick up his laser now. You have to. Pick up. There's a laser right here, dude. Yo, proto. Okay. Okay, we all have lasers. We need some people on Red Hood to have laser. No, it's fine. It's fine. Scouts, follow me. We gotta go to a place where there's no one.
Follow me. This way.
Alright, we're following Tim.
I'm following Tim, too.
This is fine.
Perfect!
Alright. We need, like, some SpongeBob. Just SpongeBob SquarePants.
Anyone?
No! You know what? I give up. I give up. We can't do it. There's
too many ass wipes.
Yeah, let's go hunt game. Everyone.
We're hunting game, everyone.
Just everyone. Join blue. Join everyone who's red. Just join blue. Who hates that guy? And we're just gonna fucking dumpster his ass.
There he is.
Where is he?
Right in red spawn. Boosh.
He's scared.
He's scared. Oi, we'll help you.
No, dude, stop. We're on the same side. We're both scouts. No, stop. Dude,
kill game.
Stop, mud. Yo, anyone who just wants to be on the cool side, like rave parties and short, join blue. Whoever wants to be on the dump, like the bad side, just look at this. Everyone on red's just out to kill each other. Fuck the red team.
Dude, should I just become a pyro and burn them all?
Yeah. What if... what if we all go engineer on the blue team, like six engineers, and just like, defend the pool? Like, why don't we just live in the pool? Perfect. Alright, I'm going engineer. This should just be the intro to our, like...
It's finally gonna happen. It's
intro to our videos. It's finally gonna happen. There's five of us. There's...
I'm really sorry, but I'm gonna go now.
No!
No!
You have to be here. You have to... Alright. The guy's about to play the song.
Yes. This is
everyone, save your lasers until it gets to the really good point.
This is the jam.
Fire. Alright, three. Wait till the drop.
Yeah. This was totally worth the hour and a half it took.
Hour and a half. No.
No, bro.
It's getting good.
Yeah, it's
more
picking
laser
up.
Rave. More laser rave.
We need more lasers. What is life?
It's laser raves to SpongeBob.
You didn't! Oh my god, this music. It's so perfect.
Dude, there's like seven people in here with fucking lasers. Suck it, red team.
We don't need you.
Red team is like super jealous.
Look, there's people dancing. Tim, you recording?
Game, you suck.
Tim, look at these people. Tim, look, they're dancing.
Yeah.
Go
it's
crazy,
happening.
Demo. Demo, go crazy. Look at that demo.
Oh, God. Oh, yeah. Check out those moves. Oh, yeah.
All right. Great rave, boys.
Yeah, it's fantastic.
Yo, red team must be so fucking jealous. Like,
they're just jealous they don't get what we get here.
Yo, everyone, take your lasers. Everyone, blue team, we're going to take back our land now. Take up your lasers. Hold them up with pride.
Charge!
Laser! Look at that guy!
Ah!
Oh! Oh no!
Nah! Brother!
Brother, get lasered! Bring out your lasers. Look for them. Hunt. There's one up there!
Reclaim that which is lost to you.
Reclaim what is lost! Fucking the red team.
What is happening? Who cares about sentries? Death!
We could go balls to the walls because we have lasers, dude. We have
lasers, man.
I need a laser, by the way.
Reclaim what is lost.
Kill yourself.
Oh, no, bro.
Oh, no, he's back.
Ah, I'm dying, brother.
We died him.
Brother.
Just look. Just fire and look at these lasers. Oh! Tim.
Brother.
Well, boys, that was fan fucking tastic.
We have won the battle.
The capper's now your favorite weapon just from this experience.
Yeah. It's a laser gun.
I think I'll put a propane assault kit on it and rename it the Rave Blaster.
The Rave Blaster.
Always aiming to make someone's life a little more special in this wonderful game, TF2.
Oh, bro, game's after me. I need a little help.
The stock. Dude, TF2? Yep.
See ya. Tim, let's go find the server. Let's try that act again. Oh, we're
gonna go on another server now, me and Void, because we need to... We're doing...
We must spread the word.
We must spread the cancer.
And our magical cancer.